Hi, it's Bob Kraft of TennisMinistry.org, and we're talking about various tennis players I've had contact with on the Pro Tennis Tour for a number of years. Today we're going to talk about Li Na. She won the French Open last week. That's huge news. It's in all the media. I've been reading some of the press reports on it. My first contact with her was back in the year 2006, and I saw her practicing with the national coaches of China, and as I remember, one other player who was on the national squad. I had actually worked with the Chinese players for a long time. I'd been around them, sharing the gospel, speaking to them. The two national coaches of China, who are Chinese, were people that I had known way back, back in the early 90s. And even the male coach was the number one, the first PTR member coach in China, and I was the second member, and I was also the national director, so we knew each other even back in the 80s. So she was practicing on the court, and what was very unusual about that is that if someone elected to go outside of the federation, Chinese Tennis Federation, which she did, they were not allowed to have contact with the other Chinese players. It was so clear, and it was so bizarre. You know, here they were from the same country, and they were playing international tennis, and they would just walk by each other like they didn't even know each other. But Li Na, in that case, she was in the quarterfinals of Wimbledon. She was practicing with the two coaches who had actually raised her as a young player back in their home province. And so, you know, there was that relationship, and she ended up, I didn't have much contact with her because she was outside of the federation, and I was doing a lot of things with the coaches and the players in the federation. Then I would see her on the tour every once in a while, and I would give her materials or try. I don't really remember what I could do with her, whether I gave her materials or whether I spoke. Had a conversation with her, but she was just a bit distant. And then the other thing was, but in the last couple years, because I knew players, I could give her material, she was friendlier to me, and that's the best I could do. I prayed for her, I tried to give her material, I reached her friends, the group around her who were Chinese. She got married, and there was an immediate change once she got married. Her husband became her coach. And to go up to her, very few people actually could go up to her. She seemed much more distant around other people. She would always sit with her husband. Before, she would be talking to people and walking around. Now she was with her husband. And if I walked up to her, her husband would actually try to stop that conversation from taking place. I tried to give him some material in Chinese, and he rejected it. And so, you know, she, of course, had to be with her husband. So it was a very tough situation. It made it tough for me, too, but I know that I did my part all those years. I did the best I could, and I still pray for her. Now, what was noticeable was that when she was at the French Open, the media reported, I was not there, I was in Hong Kong, but the media was reporting that she was not the husband was not the coach any longer for her, and that doesn't surprise me because I'm sure there were a lot of battles taking place behind closed doors over different issues, how he was controlling the circumstances with her. And then on top of that, she had a new coach come in who was from Denmark, and the husband is kind of set aside as a cheerer and an encourager, which in that case maybe makes sense. But that's Na Li. We wish her the best, and I just ask people to pray for her because I did do what I could for her, and I'm believing that God will continue to work on reaching out for her. But you also have to realize, as I've done in another video, that there is a hideous situation with Mormons working and targeting the top tennis players in China, and they're doing it in a very deceptive and kind of a not the correct spirited way. So we just got to pray for her, pray God will protect her and send believers to her who will encourage her so she can grow spiritually in a healthy way and in a happy way and not be controlled. So that's Na Li.